Whitecourt, Alberta. Thunder, the Mil MI-26, the biggest helicopter on the planet, is en route to lift a huge 11-ton chunk of industrial hardware.
The pickup site, 54.
54.
Decimal 045.
Heavy lift boss Rob Goulet and rigger Wayne Helsden are all set, waiting to hook up the payload to the chopper. Goulet is expecting a rough time under Thunder's massive downwash. He scours the skies for the chopper.
Here he comes. Hello, MI-26. MI-26, you copy?
Thunder does not copy. The massive helicopter flies right past them.
You still see him?
Thunder is flying at high speed and low altitude away from the lift zone.
MI-26, you copy the radio.
Go ahead, you answer him.
I can't hear him.
Oh, they're turning around.
Goulet shouldn't have worried. Thunder was executing a turn to come in at low altitude. But now is the time to worry. Goulet's about to taste Thunder's massive downwash. The steel hoist cables carry hefty 45-kilogram hooks on the end, which are swinging dangerously. Worse still, the cables have picked up to 6 million volts of static electricity. If the riggers touch them now, they'll be toast. The hooks need grounding. The cables are swinging wildly. Captain Andre Budiradin struggles to get them under control. But Budiradin is a Russian grandmaster. He eases down the cables. They're grounded and safe. Now Goulet and Helsden need to hook the hoist cables up to the lifting handles on the tank and let Thunder do the rest. But as the helicopter takes the strain, the ground crew notice that one of the cables is caught. The hoist hook is jammed open. The chopper crew can't see the danger through the swirling ice and snow. Goulet and Helsden wave up to the loadmaster, Konstantin Mirzayanov. They must not lift that tank. With the hook locked in the open position, chopper skipper Andre Budiladin must abort. If he tries to make the lift, it could be disastrous. Rob Goulet and Wayne Helsden desperately wave up to the loadmaster. Konstantin Mirzayanov spots them seconds before the chopper lifts. Goulet releases the hoist cable. Thunder can now climb safely out of danger.
Up, guys.
Okay, you want this ladder out of here, right?
Yeah, and I want you guys out of there.
Yeah.
Goulet and Helsden rapidly untangle the slings and prepare for another pass.
Okay, here comes, guys.
Thunder, the giant Russian helicopter, descends and hovers over the tank, belting out a huge blast of downdraft. This time, it seems to be working. Now Captain Andre Boudil-Adin makes the lift. With the load stabilized, Boudil-Adin sets course for the drop zone. It's an incredible sight. 11 tons of industrial hardware hanging below Thunder. The MI-26, the biggest and most powerful helicopter in the world. AM. Thunder hovers over the drop zone. Now Boudil-Adin eases down the tank and releases. It's a perfect drop. The tank is finally in the right place. The result, one happy, slightly dazed customer.
Job went really well. Everybody's really happy with the way it went.
Captain Boudil-Adin and his crew land at White Court, but it won't be long before Thunder takes to the sky once more. The world's biggest helicopter taking on some of the biggest lifts.